Hi, I'm Elizabeth Mitchell. I am the McMurtry Curator and the Director of the Curatorial Fellowship Program at the Cantor Arts Center. And recently I began reading A Choice of Weapons by Gordon Parks, this autobiographical account of the African-American photographer's life. I think it was first published in 1965. Gives you an incredible window into his life experience and where his art came from. And I really, really recommend it.